Nancy Chinese class. Today we just introduced some ways how to pass the HSK1 very quickly. Okay, let's start. Okay, this part is about reading part. Okay, the first we see the picture and just check about these phrases. If right, we just say go, and if wrong, we just ta. Okay.As we check about it, okay? For example, 例如, for example, okay? And the first one, 电视, okay? 电视is wrong, because this is computer, 电脑, okay? So, maybe this one, we can change this, we can say, 电脑, this one. Correct answer is 电脑.But another one, 飞机, airplane, yeah, okay, no problem. This is 对, 对, that means right, that means correct, okay? And next one, and this one, this person may be a surprise, okay? Just maybe what's happened just like this, okay? Maybe, but this Chinese character is 请, 请, always plus the verb, 请, just always plus verb.Do you still remember? Please sit down, we say 请坐. Please listen, we say 请听. Always a plus verb. But 请 always a polite way to say something. So this one, no, because this meant just a surprise or just what happened, just like this. So this time, this situation, we cannot use the 请. So this time, we just ba-ba, that means 错.That means wrong, 错, Okay, this one. We just see this picture. This picture is the girl. Just very happy. And yeah, this have a birth cake. We say 蛋糕, 生日蛋糕. Okay, so this may be just 生日. Okay, 生日, birthday. 生日蛋糕. Okay, just birthday cake, maybe just celebrate a birthday, okay. But this one, 学习, that means learning something, starting something. Okay, so we just say 错, okay, wrong, okay, we say 错. Okay, this one is chair, we just say 椅子. Okay, no problem, I think, yeah, 对, 对, okay.The next one, this one. This one, just the girl, just read book. Read book, we also, sometimes we can say, 读书, 读书, that means read book. We also can say, 看书, 看书, just a see book, also means read book, okay? So, 读书, 看书, 看书, just look at it, but have no sound, no voice. And 读书, just a,this is a book, just like this. We have a pronunciation, we have a sound, we have voice, and 读书. This is just a difference to say 读书 and 看书. But this one, just 读, okay, I think we can say read the book, okay? Maybe this one is 对. Mm-hmm. And the last one say 不客气.不客气, you are welcome. But this person just feel crazy, or maybe very anxious about something. But this time cannot use the 不客气, because 不客气 always used in dialogue, 对话. Just so we say, 谢谢. A people just say, 谢谢. Thank you. And B, just say, 不客气, you're welcome, okay? And this dialogue always used, maybe have 2% or 3%, a lot of person, okay? But just only one person, okay, we cannot use the 不客气. So I think this is no, okay, just the wrong, we say 错, okay? This about the first part, okay?Okay, and now we just see this part two. Part two always have some sentences and just check the picture, okay? And this part two, And we just see the sentences first. I think maybe easier to solve the problem, okay? And the first example, 例如我很喜欢我爱很喜欢啊、that means like like too much, okay? 这本书 okay? And we just check 书 is a book书 is book, okay? And 喜欢 just like. And the answer is E, okay, just this one. And E, this picture, just a girl, just read the book. And maybe like it, why like it? Because smile, okay, smile, 笑, 笑. Okay, and this one, we just say, 我很喜欢这本书. Okay, no problem, okay? This is example, 例如. And then we just check the next one.26, 今天, today, 是6月3日, okay, we just check this, 6月3日 is about a date, okay, and 月, month, 日, day, so this 6月3日 is about a date, 日期, date, okay, and 我爱,明天 tomorrow 回国啊、just go homeland, okay, just 回国 and this time we just check this 啊、六月三日 so and what's the time and what situation we use the date, okay, maybe just see the calendar, okay, 日历 okay, and we just check about the picture which one just about date.Okay, because we just checked the number 6, this one, 六, and this one, 日历, calendar, okay, so I think this is B, B is the correct answer, okay, the next one, 不少, 不, that means not, 少, that means less, that means few, 不少, that means not a few,Okay, not little. Okay, 桌子上是103块。Okay, this number, 103, 103. And the 块, do you still remember? 块, and the 块, and equals 元. They just talk about money, about 钱. Okay, so we just check.Which picture we have for 钱, money, okay? We just check this, coin, okay? 硬币. So this time we just think D is the correct answer. If we just check this, we can say this one, finish it, yeah. And maybe just still have A, C, and F, right? Okay, let's start this. 你看, that means look. 这是我爸爸。这是我妈妈 This is my father, this is my mother. Okay, just like this, okay? And this one, why just introduce family members? Maybe they just introduce family members to your friend, to your classmates, or still have another situation, just see the photograph, okay? And this time, they still can just introduce family members, okay?And this time, just, 这是我爸爸,这是我妈妈。Okay, we check it. Introduce somebody to others. Maybe they see the photograph, it's C. Yeah, C is the answer, right? Okay, the next one. Wait, just, excuse me, we can say wait. But wait is not a very polite way, in daily conversation. Okay, 你们在哪儿?And 在哪儿 always ask where. Ask where. And ask where, we still have A and F. But where, just ask where. But this one, wait, just excuse me. And still have way. Okay, just like this, way. Okay, 你们way, just the scream and the louder voice, you say way, okay, still way. About this way, always climb the mountain and the village, or just have less people, and you can louder our voice. And this time say, "Wei, 你们在哪儿?" Just find somebody, okay? And A and F, we check about this. Yeah, maybe F, yeah, is correct answer. Mm-hmm. Okay, this one, yeah.Okay, the last one, 没关系, it doesn't matter. 我一个人能做好我, I, 一个人, only one people, 能做好, can do it well. Okay, that means, okay, maybe, I have a lot of work, I have a lot of job, and this time maybe, it doesn't matter, I don't want others to help me, maybe I can do it.Where, just like this. Okay, I think maybe just A, because A, just a person, a man, have a lot of documents or books just on his hand, and in his hand at this time, maybe just feel, don't worry, and just can do it where, just have confidence, do it well, just like this, okay? Maybe have a lot of works, okay? But this time, just A is the answer, okay? If you have some questions, you can take a message to me, okay? I will explain to you, okay? Until you can understand it, okay? Okay, this is part three. Part three will have some questions and answers, okay?And the questions, I recommend you can just check ma at the end of the sentence. This is the first step. Because this question is ordinary question, we also need to answer yes or no. So it's very simple. And yes or no in Chinese. And yes, we can say 行，好的，是的，可以。当然没问题 that means yes, and still have 有 that means yes, I have, that means okay. But no, we can say 不行不好不是不可以 or just 没有、Okay, we can use this ways to say yes or no, okay? And we just check about it, okay? And the first one, 你喝水吗、do you drink water?Just 喝水 drink water, okay? And ask yes or no, just 喝 I drink, or I don't drink, 我不喝, okay? This is the answer. But we just check about that. But 很好, that means very good. No, just 好的, just ask yes, okay? So we just can choose F as the answer. But this one, just 好的, 谢谢, yes, thank you.Okay, thank you is a polite way, okay? And if somebody asks you or just a polite way, you always can say 谢谢, that means thank you. And 他儿子工作了吗? And 吗 at the end of sentence, you can say yes or no. But this complete sentence is 他儿子有工作了吗?That means have a job or doesn't have a job. That means, okay. So this one, 有工作了吗?工作了吗? They have the same meaning. So we just check it. We can say yes. 是的,他有工作。And 他有工作了。Or just the other one we can say, 他没有工作。Okay, we just check this. But a very simple way we can say 有 or 没有。To answer about this question. So we just check this. And 没有 D is the answer. Okay? The next one, just special questions. We need to check about the keyword. Okay, for example. If we say who, that is 谁, just ask who. And whose, 谁的, always can plus the name just like 麦克的。Or just Li Li 的, just like this, okay? Someone's, just who's, okay? And ask how much, always use the 多少钱啊、to answer. And the keyword we need to find 圆块、角毛 or 分圆 and 块 they have the same meaning. And the 角毛 have the same meaning. And the 分 just a coin, just a cent. Okay, and how many? We just always ask 多少 and the past measure word. For example, 个 or 平 is a measure word. Okay.And ask where, we always use the 在哪儿 or some questions just use the short one, say 哪儿 but the answer completely is 在 and plus the place.、but sometimes maybe short answer just say place, okay?、for example, 在学校、in school, 在家 at home, 在这里 here, and 在那里 that means there, okay?And how, just ask 怎么样 And you also can say 怎么 and plus verb. For example, 怎么去 how to do.、and 怎么走 how to go to that place. Okay, just the plus verb. And why, we can say 为什么、this is a special question. Okay, we just check about this. Okay, 我的名字 my name, 写哪儿Okay, 写 right. 哪儿 where? Okay. And ask 哪儿 ask where. So this time we also always use the 在 and the plus the place to answer the question. Sometimes maybe just the simple ways to say place. Okay, we have these ways. Just the where, 在哪儿 or 哪儿。But the answer we can say this one. We also have a simple way to say here and there. Here we say 在这里、在这里 And sometimes short one we say 这里这儿这边 These three ways they have the same meaning here. And 在那里 we can say 那里那儿那边 That means over there. There, okay? This have the same meaning.We just check the number, note 在 just a place, and still have short answer, simple way, 这里 that means here. So this time we choose the E, is the correct answer. Okay, the next one, 我 I, 做的菜 cook the dishes, 怎么样 how, just ask how, okay? And how, maybe delicious or not delicious, okay?And this time, we just have this way. And 怎么样、we always, because 菜 is about cooked dishes, we can answer 好吃 that means delicious. And 不好吃 not delicious. And 不好吃 sometimes we say 难吃难 difficult,、difficult to eat.、that means not delicious, okay? 难吃 And,、okay. And this time, we check the answer.But not have a 好吃 But we just check this 很好 very good Okay, and completely that means 很好吃 So we just choose the A is the correct answer Yes Okay, the next one 那个人 that person 是谁 Okay, just 谁谁 is ask who YesAsk who, we need to find some people.、people, okay, just who, 谁 For example,、just if 老师 teacher.、just like a 学生 student, or just a 司机 driver. We need to find some noun and person.、so we just check the answer. Oh, 我的老师 B, my teacher,、is about the people. Okay, the next one.这本书 this book, 多少钱多少钱 just ask how much. Yes. How much we need to find the keyword? How much? 圆块角毛 and 分、we need to find this key、word. Maybe you can find the answer, okay? And we just check about this. Oh, 块 yes.And 十六块 the meaning 十六元 they have the same meaning. So this C is the correct answer. Okay, this is about part three. If you have some questions, can leave a message to me. Okay. Okay, this is part four. part four just give you some Chinese characters and just choose Chinese characters to fill in these blanks, okay? And we check some words first, okay? And the hui, okay, the first one, hui. Hui, that means can, can. And always somebody and someone and plus hui. For example, 我会 什么什么 like this, okay? The next one, 里面. 里面 just inside, inside. And we always 在里面 because this just say inside. We always 在里面 use these phrases because we have 在什么什么上 在什么什么下. Okay, we always use this way 在什么什么. That means in direction, just up, down, and inside, next to, beside. This time, we always completely phrases 在里面. We always can say 这里面, 那里面. We always have these phrases, okay? The next one, just the 热 is adjective, that means hot. And the hot that always talk about weather. Weather, we just talk about the 天气, right? 天气, weather, hot. Or some soup, 汤, just 热. Or something, very hot. Okay, 热 is adjective. And next one, just the 名字. 名字, just ask name. Okay, name. We always just use this way to ask name. Just like 你叫什么? And also equals 你叫什么名字? They have the same meaning, okay? And the next one, or just you can say 你的名字是什么? This one, these three, they have the same meaning. Same meaning. Use the 名字. We also can change just like 他叫什么? 他叫什么名字? 他的名字是什么? They have the same meaning, okay? And next one, just the 住. 住, we need just the place. We just check maybe sentence have a place. Just the 住在, we have phrases, just the 住在, live in, and the plus the place. And the next one is 岁. 岁, that ask, sometimes just talk about age. And the age, we need just find the number. Number and plus 岁, for example, just 六岁, 五岁, just like this. Okay, we just to see this Chinese character very quickly, and then we check the answer. The first one, 你叫什么? Yes, 你叫什么? 你叫什么名字? They have the same meaning, right? So D is the answer, just like this, just like 你叫什么, 你叫什么名字, 你的名字是什么, they have the same meaning, right? And next one, just the 那个学生, 在我家, is about a place. 在我家, and 什么了一个多月, 一个多月 is a time, but 在我家 is a place, okay? And we say this one, just the And 住, because 住 always we need a place. And 住在 and the place. You always can just the place, place, and the plus 住了, and the plus time. Yeah, just like this sentence. Just the place is 在我家, 我家 is a place. And 住了, and the plus time, how long? Okay, this is about this sentence. So this 住了一个多月 is the correct answer. And the next one, 这几天下大雨, just raining, heavy rain, or 大雨. 天气, weather. Okay, just talk about weather. Weather, we just check about that. We just can say 天气, hot, 热. And we also can say the opposite is 冷, 热. Or 冷, or just 不热, 不热,
啊，不冷，啊，不太热，不太冷，不太热，啊，不太冷。Okay, always use this adjective to answer about the weather. Still we have 凉爽啊 that is not very cold, not very hot, just like autumn. 啊 we say 凉爽 yes. And this one, we just talk about the weather. 啊 so we just say 热啊天气不热 Okay, and this one is very easy. Why? This have the number. Number, we just the plus because A and until F, just the 岁 we need the number. So this one, we just the F. 43 岁 43 years old, okay? And the next one, 这什么是什么东西？啊，小猫 okay, 什么东西 what is this, okay? And 这啊，这 that is this, okay? And we, 这And just talk about the direction. And 这 we can say 这里面啊 and 那里面这 this 那 that and 里面 that means inside. We can use 在 we also can use 这这里面 or 在里面 Okay, no problem, right? And we just 这里面啊 this inside, just inside. What's this? Inside that means okay.We just check the answer is B. And the last one, 买电脑 computer? Just want a computer? Yeah, I want to buy a computer. 你和谁去谁 just who? 我的同学 okay, my classmate. 他什么开车开车开 is a verb. Driver car, okay. And 他 okay, this time we don't need the verb. We don't need the adjective, right?And this time, just check about this. Just 会 If you just complete this, we can just cancel it. For example, D, D, okay. And C, C. And F, F, okay. And we just B, B. And just have A, yeah, just 会 Because this time, we don't need a verb. So 会 can, just add word.会 or 不会会 that means can, and 不会that means cannot, okay? We always use this to someone plus 会 just 我会他会and Mike 会 just like this. Okay, this is about part 4, okay? This is about the part 1 until part 4. If you have some questions, you can leave a message to me. I will explain to you.Okay, have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe my Chinese channel. I will share a lot of Chinese dialogue and conversation. Also have HSK examination test for you. Okay, see you next time. Bye.